Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits. I'm UltraGamerJ, and we last episode we finished some side quests, but now we get on to the we get to what was the primary focus. I guess. And retrieve a ring. Would that lesson happen to be a lesson in pain?
I've been waiting.
Let's see what we're dealing with here. Ooh, oil drum. I'm gonna smoke that bitch!
Go! Listen here!
That is literally what we just did. Or what you just did, Maru. Probably helps because, as I've done it before, and I played this game a while ago, once upon a time.
Once I get you, you'll never escape. Sling knife!
Ha! I am inclined to agree. Get away from that oil barrel that's probably one more hit away from exploding. There you are.
I put my soul in this sword.
Oh dear. 21 points, that is not good.
Too slow.
I'm gonna smoke that bitch! Or not. Again. This just wasn't our lucky day. Or was it?
I'll take that.
Oh yeah, we got that other one. Forgot about that. Bon voyage. Wow, that put it at him. That gave him one, or that made him put one foot in the grave. I underestimate the power of these items sometimes. And that's on me. That is not a good thing for me to do. Very, very bad. Let's take care of you first.
Wind, grant my sword the power of justice. Bang, breaker blade. Is that your best?
Oof. Like a carnival. I have no idea why I just said that. Thank you. multi-hit. I'm gonna do it.
Watch the arrows rain down. Venom arrow. That's right. I'm tough stuff.
You most certainly are. Depending on where the enemy is positioned.
Here I come.
Kablam. And now let's collect the sparkles that somehow appeared after those near-dwells died. Well, it's a shame they didn't say barf right before or death. Hit him from behind. Let's do that. Ooh. Card got a class upgrade. I don't know if I would have been so quick to trust that ringleader's word that he had reformed just because we kicked his ass, Karg. I mean, he has a gun. In fact, I think that gun might be glued to his hands. Actually, we should heal first. That's a good idea. Let's do that. We should also... Well, actually, Paulette didn't use that much. That's probably due to the level up. Yeah, she did not use all that much. Good for you, Paulette. Good for you. And I mean that as in good as you didn't have to exert yourself that much. You can use all the spirit stones you want. We don't have to worry about any shortages or anything like that. See, I mean, we only had to use about 30... only had to use like 33 of those. Yeah. Yeah, we are not suffering from any concern of spirit stones shortage. Try saying that three times fast. Ooh, Whirlwind Crusher. And with that, and that's where I think I'll end the episode here. I mean, Faura is an interesting name, but Much? That's just bizarre, even by my standards. But yeah, in case you didn't know, Much was the guy that was, who previously had no name, but he had a mugshot. So, that was walking around all high and mighty. We never see him or his wife again after this, to my knowledge, which is probably fuzzy. Anyhow, this is UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.